I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop receiving text messages on your Apple iPad. Maybe your iPad is shared with other family members and you don't want them to be able to see your messages. Or maybe you want to turn off messages to save the space they would take up on your device. No matter the reason, Apple makes it easy to stop your iPad from receiving text messages. Now let's walk through the steps to stop receiving text messages on your Apple iPad. Step 1. Launch the Settings app on your iPad. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down the Settings menu and then tap Messages in this list. The Messages menu is shown. Step 3. Find iMessage in this menu and then toggle iMessage off. Going forward, you'll no longer receive text messages on this Apple iPad. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.